Hey, what's up? You found me again. I keep trying to hide on this YouTube. I don't know why you keep finding me. Well, my subscribers are finding me because they're following me, and I appreciate you all. Thank you very much. I like playing video games. My name's The Creatures. I'm jumping back into Sunhaven, which you probably know from the title. But yeah, let's do this. We gotta go to Mr. Nathaniel. He's somewhere. Last time he was over here, but they move on me. There he is. So let's go get him. And then let's go beat this rock monster is where we left off at. I'm like a ninja. Okay. But how are you doing today? Everyone having a good day? My friends and I found this game. I was watching Bruce Green, and then we all decided to play it together. I got it for them, and now the three of us are playing it. Okay, let's see what we got to report back to Nathaniel. Let's get to work. Does it do a cutscene? No cutscene? Okay. Since Peter's here. Okay, we can look for his lure, but let's go back to the... go fight the creature. And I'll show you the creature, what I'm talking about. Yeah, this is a super fun game. It's my double jump. It's my skill set. Hey, kitty. Do I have a gift for you? I want to give you a gift. What gift do I have? Aww. What do I want to give her? You're welcome. I like her. Okay. They're all fighting over here. What am I stuck on? I can do that, but let's do this. All right. We hit him right in the face. Yeah, so this is a boss. You can do it one-handed if you really want to. It's fine. They come every couple of weeks. He's crusty. He was shooting off a bunch of... stones at me, which was nice. I got these two to help, or this would probably take a lot longer. I guess that's the whole purpose of this. I'm trying a new Coca-Cola move limited flavor. What's the new flavor of this one? Transformation? That's an interesting taste. Yeah, I don't know how to describe it. Excuse me. Well, at least I'm getting stone and stuff. I wish it was more like gold, copper. You know what? I can level up my combat, can't I? Thank you.
still do those mining, huh? I was hoping I could do my combat. I like the sword. This should really count towards fighting. You know what I should do? Yeah. Should do fireballs. That was cool. The last one was a dandelion or a weed. You could jump rope. Get a jump rope with it. Get more points when I'm doing my pickaxe. Hold on. Oh yeah. I can finally break those. See what we get with him. Kind of the same points, huh? Got my new pickaxe. Kicking your butt. I didn't realize I was level 72 already. Okay, we need to get Peter's lure. We need to fix a wheel repair with the iron bar. Hefty harvest. Wheat harvest. We need to do that. That was at the very beginning and I've never done it. Investigate the eastern wilderness. Find a crystal. Y'all like chili cheese Fritos? I sure do. That's what I'm eating right now. Drinking a Coke. I got the burps now. I should eat lunch. I didn't realize what time it is. Past lunchtime, but 9:25. Getting closer. I feel bad he's not fighting back. Hopefully this is how the battle goes. Taking big chunks. I get why we told Nathaniel's barrack mate, when Rosa, I think is her name. We said, hopefully we won't be long. I'm all in God in 78 stone. Get my counter down there on my XP, on my mining. Yeah. So 5,000 points. Less than 3,000. Negative 141. Did it work? Pebbles. You seem pretty happy now. Aww. Doesn't seem much of a threat anymore, at least. Cleaning itself up. Did we do it? All well that ends well. Great work, you two. The way you worked your pickaxes is an inspiration to us all. Maybe you two could come back to the barracks with me and run my soldiers through some pickaxe drills. They'd be quite the mining force when all put together. Oh, Lynn. Thank you for the compliment, but I think I'm going to go lay down for a while now. Yes, perhaps some rest is in order. Great work, everyone. Thank you both. You've earned a break. Element Beast, now content, takes his leave of your farm, striking out into the world. It live its life and follow its rocky, entirely stone-related dreams. Bye, Mr. Monster. That took forever. All right, now the one thing I've been working for is these buttheads. We should see what we get. Heavy stone. What the heck is heavy stone? What could I do with it? All right. We ended up getting 22 copper, 11 gold. Coal 4, 179 stone. A lump of extra hard rock useful in advanced stonework. Okay, that's good to know. A tiny shard left behind by the element. Monster crusty. This friendly little guy is definitely not a chip off the old rock. Grab a leash to have them follow you. Left click at house or farm to place. Get out of here. He can follow me? Oh my goodness. How do I make a leash? Okay. All right. Now I'm on a new mission. Is it probably the loom? Fabrics. Gloves. Socks. Scarves. Outfit. Throw a blanket. All right. Now. Farmer's table. Oh, yeah, you can make the carrot sword, the A crossbow. Oh, yeah, I wanted to make that. Wood beam. I can make scarecrows here. So I just forgot about that. That is cool. Okay. Oven. Just food, right? Okay. That's cool. Basic furniture. We'll look at all of them. Basic fridge. What does a fridge do? Oh, you can store your food in there. Nice. Bed. I don't see why a leash would be in here. I want to go buy a leash. Can't make it. I'm going to go buy it. All right, so that's... Don't think it's in here. Okay, let's see what do we have. Farmers, furnace, anvil. Got all those. Got the oven. Got the juicer. Construction table. Oh, building houses and barns. Okay, so we need to work on this. Stone. Okay, tile. Painter. Bee. Fish. Sushi. So the next one we need to work on is this construction table. Unless we already have it somewhere. Is that this guy over here? Baker station. Cooking pot. Makes sense with all the food. Sorry. I scrolled too fast. Game couldn't catch up. So what I want to do is I want to go construction. I need wood planks and I need stone. No wood planks here. So then we have this guy. All these here. Black diamonds there. Am I missing anything? I'm not.
think I'm good there. And then we need a this. I keep doing that, don't I? I needed to do something with fish. I don't know. All right. I think. I could do something with wheat too. Okay. Do I have any wood in here? What do I have in here? Anything exciting? I do. I could work on the chicken as well. It would look good in a museum. Okay, so we should probably put that with the books. I eat these mushrooms. Go to bed. Of vitamin C, you want to drink it every time you see it. 25 health. If I was in a battle or something, I probably would do that. Okay, so let's.
I leveled up that heart. Level it up, level it up. Almost there. See what happens when we get to full heart. Full? Looks like it's almost full. Give it a few more seconds. It's full. There you go, buddy. Okay, we need to buy more of those so I can get more eggs. All right. So now what we're going to do is get some planks. Okay, 14. We're going to come down here. Let's see. Let's go right here. We'll do the bees by the river. It's a six of them, right? We'll put these guys down. This will go. I think everything we need here is good. Do potatoes in a sec. Okay, let's go.
See, we got
potatoes. I think that's all we have in here, right? Oh, no, we got some trees. Okay. These are oak trees. All right, let's go. Your health is good. Your love is good. Ooh, excuse me. All right, let's go here and let's see. Can we do construction? I need stone now. Okay, cool. Then we're going to go to a pet store and see if we can buy a friggin' leash. Pet stores up here. Can I get a leash? I want my rock to follow me. That's my goal. Beat the big rock, have him follow you. But yeah. Sorry, I got distracted. Friday 8:10. Gosh, I hope. Hold on, real quick. Let's. Sorry, running a business and looking at what people are booking. We're good now. Okay, let's go here. Can I pet him? I want to pet him. Okay. Yeah. I don't know where your garden is. I'm kind of confused because aren't you right by your house? I want to come in here and see if I can find a leash first, kitty. Oh, no, I wanna. I'm buying another chicken. I'm doing it. I'm going to make an egg sword. I can't have a leash. Kitty's house. Okay, that's your house. Where the heck is your garden? Okay. That's easy. You're like right across the way. Nice. We do combat. Do I have anything fun? Let's see if she likes starfish.
Okay, 3.5. We're moving on up in the world. All right. Where's my sword down there? So we can do construction with these. Move these guys out of the way. Here, that there, we'll put this down there. Okay, wood beams. Hardwood, tier 2 house upgrade, wood plank, and I need a permit. Oh, we can't make bridges. Okay, that's good to know. The bridges we can make. Mailboxes. Cool. All right, so we can make bridges. That's awesome. Yeah, let's put this down here. And then this is just heavy stone, right? It's just not. Yeah, just heavy stone. Like a catnip. Does that look like a dragon? You know, honestly, I haven't been back here. What's back here? That's just a wood. I do need more wood though. Yeah, it's just wood. Okay. Collecting stuff. Let's try something. increase my health a little bit. This is cool. Okay, what's... Nothing down here. I'm always curious if there's anything hidden. Go this way. I forget they respawn. That's funny. Too full. Okay, hold on. This is what's cool about it too, the adventures that you can go in. Okay, I need a trail mix. I go put stuff down before I venture more. I think that's a different one.
Get logs from him. Nice.
Go down this way.
We need some wood.
working my way through the forest. Going on a venture, and then I have to turn around and go night night. Going night night. There's some stuff in my box real quick. Crystal cluster. Weird. Nighty night time. All right. All right, we're gonna go here, and then I think we'll go here. Anything silk? Okay, defense. Health. Movement speed. Got some skill points to use. I haven't talked a lot. All right, let's go back over here real quick. Venture for 15 more minutes. Do I need that medicine? Where did I put that? Did I put that outside? I think I did. About fabric. Yeah, I have to pick up all these. Haven't been over here in a while. Doc's usually hanging out here. Oh yeah, I'm leveling up. Doc, where are you? Of course you're not. You're at the hospital. I don't know, I was thinking you're at your house. Silly me. Hey, guard. Okay. Whoa, health potion. So, speed potion, 20 minutes. Potion provides a quick boost. Provides, okay. What else do I need to chat to over here? Bernard. You guys all have things for me to do. Okay, so there's a couple of you guys this way. Don't move. So I need to do this cookie thing. Where were you? Were you in the... You were. Tasks! Fabric. Why did you join? Or somebody else over here I could have done something with. Oh, kitty. Oh. What? I was just there. Let's pick up some more tasks. I heard that you're quite a helper around town. What service do you provide? I'd like to divorce my spouse. Oh, that's where I come to use these things. I forgot about it. That's weird. I just thought I talked to you about the fabric. Guess I flipped through it pretty quick. Kitty, I'm coming. You know what? Do you have a leash? No. I wonder if I build, fix those things. Fix the houses down there. Kitty, I'm coming. I'm coming, kitty. Fancy dress. So fancy that it even has gems. Except I don't have gem yet. One sapphire. Okay. Sapphire, fabric, and something else. I'll have to look. You got the fabric. Sapphire. Cookies. You and your stupid cookies. They're not in here. Trying to give you cookies this whole time. Okay. Hey, sweetie pie. No problem. Those I'll do fine. You know what else I forgot? I need my coins. I need to get some love letters real quick since I'm right here. Oh no! Chicken! Get this stuff done. Venture for another day, huh? Go do all this. Find everybody else up here, hopefully. Town hall, and then we'll go to the library. Whee! To go with raspberry cheesecake, good to know. Go to town hall, got a few more minutes. Then I gotta get going. Oh, really? I needed one more fabric. I should have got three of them. Oh, man, I wasn't paying attention. Okay, library. I have no idea how I got the toolbox that one day. Okay. Okay, what else do I have to do? I can't remember. Fabric. Get this fabric over with since I have it. I forgot to buy you a love letter. Remember I was here? I guess I could have got the fabric and came back. Diamond. The fishing. Cool. Enhances the bait. These are all potions. Let's go back up. I don't have an animal yet. Oh, good to know. Okay. All right, let's see who we can find. Kitty. Here we go. Hey, Peter. Bye, Peter. Kitty's not here, huh? That's okay. I'll have to figure that out next time. How does she feed all you? I want all you. I need one more fabric and then we need to get going. Fabric here. I'll see you guys. Let's go down here. Let's go this way. See if we run into them. I guess we don't get diamonds by mining, huh? You have to buy them. That's interesting. You guys are usually down there eating together. Little girl with the umbrella. Cinderhead, when I was a child, usually when I was getting to up to mischief. They make this town what it is. Without them, I would have no purpose here. Good. Perhaps try to strike up a conversation. Oh, don't worry. We'll strike up a conversation. Okay, that's good to know. You must be not be dating or married to this character already. G5 full hearts and progress far enough in the dialogue to date this character. Aw, shucks. Okay. We'll do this. Okay, so love letters, not so much. Diamonds, yes. Oh, okay, wait, Kitty's right around the corner. Let's go get Kitty real quick, see how this works. This is good to know. Little frog. Yeah, flies from you. That's all I can get, huh? Okay, cool. So we got that. That levels up quick when you get the diamonds. Go in here real quick. Okay, we're gonna do combat. Then she wanted to talk to me. Was she still in here? Nope. It was Bernard, right? Okay, let's keep going. All right. One last thing I wanted to do was look over here. Okay. All right. I think we'll leave it there. For now, we're just going to look around, see what we got. Okay. I wish I could fast travel. One cake pop and one puffer fish. I don't fish. That'd be for another day. Days. Nice. Okay. I think we're done. I think it was another fun time playing this. Got my chicken. And we'll go hang out in here. Drop off some stuff and then so we have put these here. There. Oh, we didn't go look at that. What a waste of a love letter. Oh. I don't know what I can do with flies. Interesting. Okay. I can sleep at 6:40. Nice. Hopefully that saves it. And then we can exit. 6 a.m. Okay, cool. Well, thanks for hanging out with me. Organize those. We'll go here. Before we say goodbye, let's do this. Heavy-handed, increased damage done to tree stumps, collect or break, gain. Let's go. I don't know, I could skip them. Increased chance crops stay watered overnight. Magic meals, cook meals. Jam maker, unlock jam maker recipe. New friends, unlock the ability to purchase sheep, pigs. Break stones, portal crafter. Cool. Okay, let's try something real quick. Yeah, fire. Okay, cool. All right, y'all have a good day. Talk to you soon. Thanks for hanging out with me. Bye, my friends.